I found out how to make one-way glass in Minecraft. First, make a giant area of any color and make maps of that area. Then lay down item frames on one side of the glass. Then fill in the item frames with the maps of your color that you made. And boom! On one side, it's just a blank white sheet, and on the other, you can kinda see the person. But what makes it better is if you install a texture pack to make the item frames invisible, then it looks really cool.